Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the high level queen. Wouldn't it be amazing if you had your very own custom branded chat widget on your website or funnel that went directly into your CRM? Well, it's possible. And today I'm going to show you exactly how to do that. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. Okay, so by the end of this video, you are going to have a custom chat widget installed on your website or a funnel in just 5 easy steps. Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is, if you're using WordPress, and I'm going to go through the WordPress option first, and then I'm going to go through the code option. WordPress is optional, and you can either install a plugin on your WordPress site, or you can install a code. So if you choose the code option, you can skip ahead a little bit, and I'll put the timestamps below, all right? So the first thing you're going to want to do, step one, is go to plugins and add new. Now I'm on the admin of my WordPress site. Okay. Now what you're going to do is you're going to search for lead connector, and that's all one word. You're going to click install now and activate. Okay. Now step two, what you're going to want to do is go to your settings and then go to company and scroll down and you'll see an API key. So you need to copy this to your clipboard. Okay, now you're going to want to go back to WordPress, go to lead connector, and paste your API key. Click enable chat widget here, and you can enable the email field or not. Probably a good idea at this point. So go ahead and click save. Now that is how you set up the WordPress. Now let's go ahead and give it a test. Okay. So now you can see, and forgive my website, it's under construction, but now you can see that this is showing up here. It has name, phone number, email, and message, which is pretty cool. Now, if you want to install this on a funnel instead of a WordPress website, it's pretty simple. All you're going to do is go into the funnel that you want to add it to, okay, and then click on edit page. Now I'm going to put some code that you can copy in the description. You're going to go to settings and then you're going to go to custom tracking code. Go ahead and paste the code in and you'll see this location ID here. Now you do need to replace this with your location ID. All you have to do for that is go into your Hi-Level account. Okay, so I opened it in a new window here, but this here is your location ID. So copy that to your clipboard and paste it right there. And then here's where you put the heading and the subheading here. Click on save. Okay, so I made a little mistake here. This code goes in the footer and you may have done the same thing as me and wondered why it wasn't working, but make sure you click on footer, click on save. And then we're gonna preview it and make sure that it works this time. And look at that. I did it right, guys. Okay. Now, the final step in this is going to be to set up all the triggers. And it doesn't take too long. So let's go ahead and knock that out real quick. All right. So what you're going to do for that is go back into high level, go into the triggers, and we are going to set up a new trigger for the chat widget. Since I'm just testing this, I'm going to put that in there. Now this is going to be customer replied, and then we're going to add a filter here for reply channel, and then we're going to say chat widget, okay? And then you can add further filters if you want to. And then here, what we can do is we can add an opportunity in the pipeline. Okay. under leads, we can say there's a lead in, and then we can say that it's the chat widget or the website, okay? Then what we can also do is we can also email this to ourselves. So we can send an email, and what you would do here is you would actually include the message body in here like that, and that's actually going to show what they said in the chat window. So like full name, ignore the bullet list, full name, okay, put their phone in there, right? This, and I'm doing this quickly to show you, but I mean, this is just setting up a basic trigger, right? Then you're going to put, obviously, your from and your to email, your subject in here. Then you're going to save it. And then when you test, all you have to do is basically, I'm going to remove this. I'm going to turn this on, save it. And then I'm going to go back in here. And all I would do is just send myself a message and make sure that it shows up in the opportunities. Now, you can add people to a campaign. You can send them, you can send yourself a text. You can pretty much do anything. The possibilities are endless. If you see it here in the list, you can do it. Okay. So that's how to set up your very own chat widget and test it. And don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you guys next time.